Hey everybody, how it goes? My name's Jim Moore, and welcome back to Minecraft Dungeons. We are getting near the end here. Only got two left, so two more videos. I don't think I'm going to record the apocalyptic runs and stuff. I'll just do it on my own. Because it's all going to be the same, just tougher. So what do we have? Recommended 16, I'm at 21. I can handle 22. Why is that such a huge looking jump there? I can handle this, no problem. I wonder if the DLC is gonna be hefty. Like the Emerald Isle stuff, I wonder if it's gonna be substantial. Because the game is short. And I can get all but one trophy on my own. I have to get my friend to play with me.
You've made it to the abhorrent abode of the Arch-Illager. High Block Castle. The halls are crawling with soldiers and sorcerers, so keep your blade at the ready and your wits about you.
Okay.
Find the Grand Throne and confront the Arch-Illager.
Okay. And then what's this other area? Is that the Ender Dragon? How'd you get hurt down there? That defense is great. I like the leeching stone. Lammo. Oh, come on. Come on. Lammo. Kinda missed the fire ones, but I got my totem. I didn't see like any trophies for secret missions. Still can't get this guy. But there are. I'm gonna have to check in the next difficulty to make sure I can find them all. Maybe each area has one, I just didn't notice it. Man, I need more arrows big time. Can't afford to waste them. There isn't much undead here, but this weapon would be is great for all the other levels. Oh, come on. One trophy I kind of missed starting, where they want you to summon the different companions. I should have summoned the wolf when I had it, just to test it. These things are tough. Does 19 damage. Other stuff's just gonna come naturally. Eat a certain amount of food. Open a certain amount of, treasure chest. I could word. Sometimes.
messed up.
Boom. Nice deflect. Go this way. I can only do the secret missions I have, so I might as well. I think I might just stick to the story ones. The secret missions aren't really missions, they don't really do anything, it's just a way to level up. Ow! One was fun, but it took an hour to do, and you know, all in all, I didn't really get anything but experience. No damage to them. Boom. I didn't get that one either. You gotta kill 10 of them with it. Desert Temple isn't good for that. Blammo! I haven't seen any items that are strong against illagers, like bonus damage. Come on, there's nothing here? No, I should have saved it for them. Yeah, I'm gonna wait. That's definitely worth it. Stand here, though. Look at him, just asking for it. Oh, I fell. Hi, I'm back. That's worth it. Scatter crossbows and no. I don't think I'm ever gonna get a chance to see a huge crowd like that again. Oh no. Thank you. Apples. That didn't work at all. Is that it? Not a problem. Burn that ghost to death. Bad, but I like what I have. But it ain't bad. Yeah, I would need 3 to do anything. If you'd stockpile regen, that'd be nice. Even if it's only at like half or something. Come on, there's nothing here. Zombies, perfect. Wipe the floor with all of these guys. And skeletons. Piggies! Can I kill the pigs? No. I have the reach and the high ground. Going. Once you get your shield down, they're kind of weak. Anybody else hanging out down here? Okay. Where are you going? I hear him though. Where is he? There he is. Perfect. Where the hell do you think you're going? I'm stuck on a fence. Get back here. Where the hell is this thing? Oh, it's the well. That's interesting. Where the hell do you go? Oh, back here. Here you are. Everybody? Nope. Something is still summoning you guys. Don't even bother me, I just keep getting experience. You? I'm going down the well. Why am I going this way? I picked up everything the pig dropped without even realizing it. More soul robes. I like what I got. Okay, dead. or nothing. Okay, just wiped out a whole bunch of chefs. So it's only had a piece of TNT, huh? Doing this? Notice I'm going back down that way. Have to figure out why. This is where the gold key was. Well, there's like this whole closed off area here though. Like a way to get that, or was this blocked off? I don't know. Makes no sense to me. It's just a random square there. Huh. Your party. That shield's good. Plunk. Nice ricochet. Pow, pow, pow. Just pow, pow. Okay. There's never anything good. Yeah, nothing here. Huh. Anything in this one? Nothing. I like randomized or something, because sometimes these chests pop up out of nowhere, and sometimes it looks like there should be something there, but there ain't. A little bit annoying. Nope, instant chance. Scratch maker. Okay, nothing good up here. Let's check the other side. Diamond. That was easy. What'd I get? Got an axe. Decent axe. Death cat mushroom. Attack and movement speed for 10 seconds. No thanks. And nothing here. Hey, supplies. Yep. And yep. Okay. Oh. How you doing? How you doing? And he ran off. Wuss. That worked. Not bad. Oh, we didn't get any treasure for it. After all that fighting.
The Archenemy escaped to the ramparts. Press on, hero. You mustn't let him get away.
High and dry. Here, here. I will try the secret mission. I will see how far I can go. I'll start it here. If I have to finish it, next video I will. That's lame. Nope. Why do you keep... Keep moving. See, I think they all should have one. And I just missed out on it. Yeah, well. Underhalls. So this is the minimum. 22. Is that a problem? Not a problem. I'll take a detour through this guy's library or whatever. Enter the cellar. What lies below? I can't believe I didn't eat 200 pieces of food yet. Seems like I did. Fairly straightforward, but now it's starting to spread out over here. Nothing. Good to know. Always good to know there's nothing down here. So many empty hallways. Okay. What's the point of this? I'm supposed to go here? Oh, I need a blue key. Okay, I get you. That makes sense. Gotcha. This is where I come in with my good weapon and wipe the floor. Anything? No. Anything? No. Still no. Continued no. Further, no. And no, we're still. Okay. That's not bad. I think I might want deflect. We're going fire. More than half the time it's gonna shoot back at them. I'll take that. Squish. More nothing. Squish. Just so much nothing. Yeah, there's not a whole lot of loot for a dungeon crawler. I get they wanted to make it easy and whatnot, but still. Okay. Nothing. Like they summoned all those there like they're dealing with ward or something. No. Just a big heap of nothing. I got poison or something. Oh, the spider. And a treasure chest. Nice. Get over here. Ooh, better power bow. But is it? What do you have? Poison cloud. Bonus shot ain't bad. Multi-shot's not bad. It's okay. Eh. 57 to 115. That's a lot better, though. Is not great. I'd rather have this. Boy, this thing is whiny. I can find another large group to get that trophy. Another large amount of nothing. Quit your whining. Still feel like something should have been here. Ah, crud. Forgot I had it down the dynamite. Kind of stupid. There was a treasure chest. Oh, good, dynamite. Nice. Everybody admire my nice hat. Need a big crowd. Would have worked if they're all together, if they weren't. Piggy! Oh, come on, I missed all of them. Going this way first. I forgot to throw the bow. Got an ace. How you got up there? hell's that? More people outside yelling. What else is new? Man, look, a big bag of nothing. Why am I not surprised? I got a mace, nah. Nope. But for chasing down that pig, I could have had that trophy. This might be a good space. Wasn't 10? Come on. I'm calling bull. That's a hard one again. Gotta be easy. That's a damn trophy just ain't popping. Past you. Dab, dab, dab. TNT. Again, I need another large group. I might have to sacrifice myself for it. Arrows are nice. There's another big room over there. It might work. Don't forget I have it. Let's see what's down this way. More nothing. Awesome. My favorite. Nothing I like more than nothing. Oh, come on! What a waste. So apparently I can throw over these grates, but, you know, none other stuff. Whatever. I give up. Just wanted to hit the wall. I was gonna kill myself for it. No. Had to be an ass about it. Ow. That was annoying. I'm actually gonna check. I'm sure it's 10. That's what I need help with. I could probably do it on my own, but it'd be a pain in the ass. 200 treasure chest, 200 food items. Apocalypse. Any 10 mobs at once with TNT. I find it hard to believe that was not 10 in that group. Also, isn't calling a singular thing a mob kind of counterintuitive? Because mobs is plural. was there. Experience, I guess. Okay, now I'm leaving. I don't know why I did this. Big empty room of nothing. Oh, wait, it had a jar. Well, that was pointless. What do you give me supplies for? I'm just leaving. That was the point of that. Did it in under an hour. Let's get our rewards and call it a day. Next will be the last episode. Oh. 525% projectiles hit. I don't like those. Something good. Ooh, 31. 9231. No. There. I'll do it again. I don't like the beacon. Alright, well that's gonna be it for me. I wanna thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you enjoyed it, hit the like button, subscribe for more. Helps me out a lot. And as always, more on the way. But until then, I hope you have a good one. Just change up here. Hey, look, there's that thing's head. Nice. Doesn't look like it. Everything looks the same. Nope, see you for the next one.